Hey everybody, happy Friday, time for Bosman v. Wozniak. Let me see if I can get Tetris working. Hey buddy, you around? There it is. Okay, ooh, a little loud in my microphone. That's enough Tetris, you don't gotta be that loud. Hey everybody, this is Bosman v. Wozniak. I'm Kyle Bosman. I am attempting to beat a long-standing record of Wozniak's. Not necessarily his highest score, but the one he got into Nintendo Power with his name backwards. How dare he? And so we're trying to take down that particular score, which is 546,145. It's doable. I know I can do it. First things first, we're using a Tetris cartridge. We own it. We're not using it, sorry. We're using an emulator to emulate the contents of this cartridge, the things that are inside of it. My computer is emulating that. But we own Tetris. We've paid for it. This was actually a gift. A friend of mine gave this to me when I first got out here, and the only games I owned, weird little story, starting off with a personal story this week. I didn't have my PS3, I had nothing when I first moved out to LA, and all I had was a Game Boy and Pokemon Blue, and I bought those two together, and my buddy bought me Tetris, and he bought me Link's Awakening also. So big shout out to Noah. Noah's a clutch friend. If you have a friend who buys you video games in times of need, that's a clutch friend right there. All right, let me close a few things. I'm back to the PC setup this week. I'm not using my monitor. So, I mean, I don't know. I don't think the delay had a big effect on me last time. So I'm just gonna play. Of course, Tetris starts off with training. So we hold down. And now we're going into the hyperbolic time chamber. Noah is a Joey guest. You're so right. We'll go with A-type. We gotta get our training graphic up. We just gotta resync them. Where are you? Usain's in, baby. You're pretty... there, right there. That's good, Usain. Thank you, bud. Okay, training begins. So we are basically training at levels 15 through 19. Skipping straight there. None of the point rewards, but the gravity is here, so we can test our skills at this gravity. Now, Eric Goff, the only one among us who is not a shambozo, the person who actually can, who can beat Wozniak and has proven it, made a video for me, giving me some tips on how to be better at Tetris. We'll see. I don't know how much I can implement these skills. I don't know how much I can, like, become good at Tetris. Oh yeah, not enough betting yet. We definitely need more bets in. We're at fewer than 100. We're at 97 bets right now. I'd love to see more than that. So get your bets in. Directions for betting, I think, are on screen. Oh, they're not. Of course not. How can I ask you to make bets if my graphics aren't even up? Sorry, chat. There we go. Now you know how to bet. It's as simple as that. You just type it into chat. You type it into that little chat window, send a message, and you yourself can bet on tonight's high score, potentially get yourself in the Buran. That was a goof. I need to work on my pause strategies for sure. If I'm gonna work on anything. Okay, alright, well this run's kinda doomed, isn't it? Alright. I doomed us. I doomed us because of my sad, sad mistake. We're fine. That's not a bad level 15 run anyway. Ooh, I'm in a good mood on this Friday evening, chat. I just played through Batman VR. Unmitigated. Are we starting that already? It's a very scary thing to buy a VR headset. Because it is very expensive. It doesn't feel good immediately. You drive home in a sort of panic. Did I just waste a lot of money? And then you don't even have time to play it that night that you've driven it home. And so you kind of just have this thing in your living room. It takes a long time to unpack. It takes a long time to set up. And you're nervous the whole time. Is this gonna work? I'm a zero subscribed 5 months in a row. Thank you, I'm a zero. You're not a zero. you know, anxiety is there. You just have this thing. The whole time you're setting it up, you're like, ugh, people say it's not that good. Did I just waste a ton of money? And then you finally play Batman, and it was all worth it. All $600 US or whatever the total cost was. It feels worth it. Hello from Saudi Arabia. Hello, Hanips for Gamer. Thank you for showing up from Saudi Arabia. What time is it there? I'm going to guess it's not even that. It's going to be like 8 a.m. That's my guess. But Batman is so great, and so now I'm going to buy more VR games. Kyle, I'm opening a Gatorade, sending electrolytes your way. Thank you, Brian Fetto. I'm not playing my best so far. I'm making dumb mistakes. You see them. Yeah. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna redo level 17. I don't feel good about that one. Is Kyle's new job that thing he's doing with Jeff on YouTube? Yes, Cody Kerr. Live with YouTube Gaming is absolutely my new job. I'm a segment producer on Live with YouTube Gaming. And that is a pretty cool job. It's very stressful. A lot happens throughout the course of a week. But ultimately, very fun. It's a very fun job to have. Especially because it's just a thing that we're building. You know what I mean? It's not like walking into a show that's already existed. Oh, God. Ooh. Maybe you should lower your bets. I'm not on top of my mashing game this week. Let's see if I can do some rivers and lakes here. Good grief. Yada yada. Okay. Alright, you know what? That was just like everything I didn't want to see there. That was real bad. We're gonna redo that one. Just lots of pieces I didn't like. My goodness. Rivers and lakes. Rivers and lakes. Stick to them, Kyle. Ugh. Ugh. Okay, alright. That's a reset, too. That's totally reset. I believe last time you told us to lower your bets, you reached 400k. That is absolutely true. Sometimes we just turn it on. Sometimes we go into thrust mode, activate, we get high scores. Sometimes bad scores all night, and you never really know. It's hard. Hard to tell. God. Ooh, I kind of miss my monitor, I gotta be honest. Alright, we're gonna do level 19, and we're gonna get a really high score. Betting ends once we're done with level 19. I'm closing the bets. So now is your last chance to get a bet in. If you want to pilot the Baron, there's no other way than winning the bets. Okay, so that right there is what I need to do more of at this kind of level. Is you kind of have to sacrifice it when you get the line. You take the chance that the line has given you. The opportunity. Take those opportunities. That's what I'm learning. Kyle, how are you finding the balance between Liwi TG and EZA? That's good. I'm visibly stressed. But, it's something I can handle, you know what I mean? It's absolutely something I can handle, and it's fun. As long as I'm having fun, you know what I mean? Everything is worth it. Sorry, lost my focus there. Want to do one more level 9? That was a pretty good level 9, but we can do one more. You know, I have a pretty cool situation where I can do both of those things and have fun and do what I want. Oh my gosh. Okay, one more level 9. Mm-hmm. So this is the kind of thing I wanted to happen. This is great. And then we're gonna get a sweet, sweet Tetris. We're gonna get a sweet, sweet Tetris. No. Okay, so that's what's called a Tower of Spite. No, I don't care. If you're gonna give me three of those, fine. You win, Tetris. Good job. You gave me three. So betting is closed. Let me close it officially. Toggle betting live. Bets are locked in. 154. Nice. We got a lot of bets in. Okay. Usain goes away for 1 week. Thank you so much for your help, Mr. Bolt. Where are you, bud? There you are. Boop. Okay, we're going to reset. And then we're going to play some actual real Tetris. Wow. Cool. Put you right back over there. And let us begin. Crack that back. Kyle, how often are you invisibly stressed? I guess if you ever see me and you think, oh, Kyle doesn't seem stressed right now, that would be a moment where I am invisibly stressed. Suggesting I am almost always stressed and never relaxing. Which to me isn't bad. If you're relaxing, you're dying. In my own personal philosophy. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So now that we're actually playing Tetris, we're doing good. Now that we're out of the hyperbolic time chamber, now that we're actually going for a high score, things are good again. All right. And then we'd put you here, I guess? Yes, Joey. Clutch, dude. If this is your first time ever watching Bosman v. Wozniak, you should know that we call the J-piece Joey. Because the J-piece is just there for you. The J-piece is pretty frequent. We design a lot of setups around the J-piece. I got a little weird there because of that piece. I don't know, that was stupid. And the J-piece almost never lets us down. And so, the J-piece is Joey. Trustworthy, reliable. I see a lot of support for calling the L-piece Larry, but really, I don't want to give the L-piece a name. The L-piece bones us a lot. I mean, right there, very clutch L-piece. I don't want to say L-piece always bones us. L-piece isn't always bad. But I really think that giving L a name would be a mistake. It would lure us into some false sense of appreciation for the L. See, look how clutch Joey is. Oh my god. It's too good, man. A little slow tonight. There we go. That is very nice. A little back to back. Very, very nice. We like that. Whew. Wow. Okay. I don't love our setup here. Do we do it? Yep, yep, yep. Very cool. See, there is a nice spot for an L right on time to get a Tetris. Wow. This run is pretty nice up top. Top heavy run. It'll get worse. It will get there. After this run, let's get some VG tunes going. Yes, 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 yes. I don't have any queued up, so unfortunately, and I know this kind of ruins chat, I will take your recommendations. And when I say, I mean, your recommendations are great. Basically though, once I start doing that, that is half of what chat becomes, is links to music. It's alright. So just send me only extended versions of game tunes or music you've created too. Those work too. They have to be at least 15 minutes long. Well, it's a little weird if you send me music you've created, rights-wise. Captain Hampton found a little sweet loophole workaround. I guess if you make the song public domain, then I'm allowed to use it on any video I want to. There we go. Nice, nice, nice. How do you send them? Right there in chat, my little fellow. Just find it on YouTube. Find a link to some video game music you like that you think would work. We've had some... Traverse Town does not work. Traverse Town works great for a special environment you frequently come back to in Kingdom Hearts. It does not work for Tetris. So don't you dare send me any stinkers. Killor! 7 months in a row! Wow! First time checking out this out live. That's pretty cool to subscribe for 7 months and then finally be able to watch this. Bosman v. Wozniak. Week 26. And then what do you say, chat? Should we do it a thing where once we're picking music, we just give it to the first one I see? Is that the fairest way to handle it? I think that's what we should do. Alright, that was kind of pro. That was like the first decision I've had to make this whole run. Been a pretty sweet, easygoing run so far. Or maybe I'm not giving myself enough credit. Oberon just subscribed. Thank you, Oberon. Welcome. Welcome to Bosman v. Wozniak. Subscribe through Twitch Prime. I really think that there's probably a lot of Twitch Prime people now that weren't there before. I feel like Amazon really just increased the value of what Twitch Prime is. Alright, so I never want to hear any guff from people complaining about clogging the well ever again because of Eric Goff's video. Y'all need to watch it. You can't be a shambozo anymore and complain about clogging the well once you see the master at work. The sensei at work. Well, I guess those are interchangeable, aren't they? Okay. See, look at L. L sometimes shows up. That's really cool, L. Thank you, bud. You're absolutely no Joey, but it's nice to see you. It's fine. Beautiful. Double-double. That's so nice. That's really, really nice. That's cool. Okay. Don't spend it. What would Goff do? Did you see what happened, chat? I had a plan for that piece, and then I saw in the next column a line coming up, and I said, ooh, I can get a Tetris, and then I couldn't move it over fast enough. That's where Goff and the Woz excel, and old man Bosman falls behind. It's fine. We're doing great. just put that there because I was desperate for a Tetris. There's really no justification for that. What do we do with this sick mess? Very nice. There's that line. Cool, cool, cool. We're doing fine, baby. You just kind of got to think of it like cleanup mode, basically. Don't get too in your head. Just clean up. Just keep swimming. Beautiful mashing, Kyle. Sup, Joey? Look at L showing up. Very clutch, L. Oh, that's it. That's the end of that run. That was a good run. That was a good opener, huh? Okay, go ahead, everybody. Send in what you got. Yeah, so I made a big dumb mistake and, you know, was trying to deal with it for a long time. But yeah, that was fun. If I open with a run like that, I'm not mad at all. Okay, our first recommendation is Yoshi's Woolly World, comma, baby. Oh, dang. It's so sad I have to go with this because I see Thousand Year Door's Luigi theme. Obviously, we should pick that. But, first is first. But, you know, I don't even know much of the Yoshi's Woolly World, so this will be cool. Beep, beep, beep. So you can officially stop sending in recommendations. It's been chosen. The focus of entering in my own name. Do you think I should I do a better job of... Ooh, did I miss some subs too? Valentine's and Neuromod. Thank you both for subscribing for the first month and for 4 months, respectively. Okay, so yeah, I'll do that. It adds to the novelty of this program if we do that. So tonight's high score. Three, seven, eight. Good number, too. Let's put a comma in there. Great. Alright, everybody. So, we hit the B button. We go to off. And then we begin Yoshi's Woolly World. Let's give this a chance. Here we go. Sorry, Bloodworth, can't monetize this. Ooh. Okay. I hear you. That's what I kind of like about this randomness of picking the first recommendation I see. We got like some Hawaiian guitars in here too. Oh man, you found a good tune. I'm sorry, I forgot who recommended this, but you did great. You really took a chance on this one too. This could have backfired for sure. All right, that sucks. Okay. Yeah. Nice. Okay. Everything's straightened out. Just burn it a bunch of lines. It's fine. It's not as bad as it looks. We just gotta burn some lines. Hoping for a Joey. Alright, take that Joey. Kyle, what are you doing, dude? What is that? I don't know. Can I, like... Ugh. This should be a reset. This is a bad run. Still get to 200k. Can we still get out of this? Chat, raise your hand if you've played Yoshi's Woolly World. You know, I get scared that Tropical Freeze will live through history unnoticed. Yoshi's Woolly World's got it worse, I would say. Alright, that's too many boxes. No more boxes, thank you. We're almost gonna get out of here, and then the boxes showed up. Madness. Okay, I see some hands. Trying to make some lemonade here, everybody. It's not happening. The boxes. Oh, they ruined my day. Dang. And then there's the line. Sorry, bud. You're too late. Would we call these Hawaiian guitars or country guitars? Ooh! Ooh, that was a slip of the finger. That was me pressing down too soon. We're gonna keep Yoshi's Woolly World running. We're gonna keep it running. That was just a bad run from the start. I didn't have my S together on that run. My stuff. Take it. So give me those, I'll take them. Mm-hmm. Sounds more like lap or slide country for sure. Okay, good to know. Chat, I can always trust you. Oh, it's Captain Hampton, even. Yes. Musical expert, Captain Hampton. This song deserves better. Yeah. We're gonna give this song a good run. Nice. Yeah, this is a much better run already. Look at this. Come on. Can't even compare him. Yoshi's Woolly World activated. Alright, so that was a bad choice. Oh, and then the boxes come to punish the bad choice. Okay, alright, fine. Gotta deal with it. What I did was I created a dependence for two long pieces, and then while I was gonna be sitting and waiting for those two long pieces, Tetris decides to throw a couple boxes on me to make me feel the pain, to hurt me. It's all right. What's up, Tetris? I'm ready for you back. You! Fine. Yeah, we'll spite it for sure. Look at that. Keep giving me those. I'll give them. I'll stack them. I'll give them to the pile. Leave it there. Go on, clean the pile. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Tetris, Kyle. One of those rare moments where a tower of spite pays off. Normally they hose me for those. Oh, no! Oh, boy. Yeah, mark it up for a slip of the finger. That sucks. Help me. Tetris knows I slipped up, and it's really punishing me for it. Come on, Tetris. Help me out. Oh, gross. You're bad. You're mad. You're bad. You're so bad. Oh. Oh, okay. All right, you know what? Yoshi's World is done. Yeah. We've had enough of that. Oh, that was a crucial slip of the finger. Okay, Frog's theme from Chrono Trigger up next. I kind of feel like... Waff Daddy, I kind of feel like you sent that before I died. But, I mean, I saw it after I died, so... Props to you. Oh, man. So mean, Tetris. You're so mean. Okay. So yeah, we're doing Frog's theme from Chrono Trigger, which I can agree with. Well, we'll see. We'll see if it works. Worth a shot. This might do perfectly well. This might really work for us. Fen1XPV just subscribed. Thank you, Fen1. Frog's such a cool character. Worthy of the song. Not so many Joeys here. We gotta start cleaning it up immediately. That sucks. Oh, that was really bad, Joey. And then you put these on me? Come on! No. We're not doing it. I'm not cleaning up that mess. Oh, that makes me cranky. That's just some mean pieces. It's like, good job, Tetris. Yeah, you won it. Go chalk that one up to yourself. You won that one. Congrats. Ooh, look at the bloodthirst. See, this is what I was kind of nervous about. Is that chat would just become a deluge? Of musical suggestions. This might be another tune where I'm not sure it was designed to be listened to for 15 minutes in a row. Going for the Tetris, if you're wondering why I stashed that. Oh, bad choice. You're mean tonight, Tetris. I don't like how mean you're being. Joey, too clutch, Joey. So you can tell I could be a little stubborn there because I was waiting for a Joey to appear. Joey shows up. Reliable old Joey. I don't know what got into you. Alright, we're ready for some Tetrises to happen. We're ready. Bring them on. Just give me a line piece, see what happens. There we go. Brutal run. This run sucks. Nice. Okay. Showing promise. You know what? We're gonna get to 200k. We're gonna do it. Don't worry about this run. The spirit of Frog will take us there. Mm-hmm. We're gonna get there. Oh my god. Oh my god. Ooh. That's another slip of the finger. That was my eyes, I guess, just not tracking where the pieces were falling. VR is negatively impacting my Tetris play, right? I'm having distorted realities. I don't know which world I'm in right now. Mm-hmm. We're gonna get there. We're still gonna get to 200. Is it possible? Not sure. Look at that L setup that actually paid off. That was weird. Why did I do that? Hey, Joey. S, not welcome right now. You hosed us, you stupid S. Ugh. Nice, we'll take it. That was our chance. 200 is gone after that whole nonsense. But yeah, I'm not gonna bail on this run. I'm not bailing on this one. This is a 400k run right here. Good stuff. I like it. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, this is 400k for sure. We can all taste it. We all know. It's just a matter of time. Oh, it's all good. Very nice. Uh-huh. What can you do? Trying to stall me out? You don't want to give me a line? It's fine. We'll work with it. We'll work with it. Mm-hmm. What next? You got more tricks? Take everything you got. Give me all your worst. Ooh, look at that L. You're too clutch, L. That was really nice, dude. Thank you. L has done a lot to repair its reputation tonight. Joey, meanwhile, I need you right now, Joey. L's like, hey, I'll just keep being clutch. Joey, where are you, Joey? Joey, dude. We need a line now. Okay, sweet. That is a filthy Tetris. That's so dirty. Okay, cool. Joey was just a little late, no big deal. Mm-hmm. Very nice. Oh, there's our double Joey. That's so nice, dude. Another double Joey, two clutch, and then a Tetris right there. Boom, 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 boom. Beautiful. Mm-hmm. Just put you right down there. You're not welcome here. Oh yeah, this tune definitely getting a little repetitive. Was not meant to be sustained over the course of 15 minutes. Always consider that when selecting tracks, chat. Oh, come on! Oh, it was right there. It was right there for us. Just bad mashing. Just bad mashing. Okay, give me the word, evident. I'm not picking anyone who thought I was going to die there. Give me the word evident. I can't do an OC remix. It's gotta actually be from the game. If it's OC remix, then we're just stealing someone's music. Okay. Wait, we have one. Metal Gear Solid 4. Okay. Don't just say the word evident. I mean, include evident with your link. Don't just say evident. I mean, thank you, chat. Thank you to everyone who also just said the word evident. That was a code word for people to actually wait for me to die before sending in a recommendation. But I appreciate it. Appreciate the support. Okay, 333. Dang, that, I really think, you know, everybody was saying bail, Kyle. I think that could have been a good run. Obviously, I had the pieces. I didn't have the mashing. And is that a controller issue? Is that a monitor issue? Or is that simply a Bosman issue? Is that something I'll never get good at? That is the question. We'll find out. We'll keep playing. You gotta get better. You know what I mean? I had the pieces. The pieces were there. They were right there for me. And I simply couldn't get them over there in time. So, that's what that is. Alright, so, encounter Metal Gear Solid 4. This is gonna suck. We gotta listen to this for 15 minutes? Oh boy. Alright. No. I'm not sure you thought this one through. You want to listen to the encounter theme for 15 minutes? Lunacy. This run is doomed with your encounter theme. Yeah, it's just gotta end. I mean, that was a slip of the finger. That was not the song's fault. Okay. That's no. No more of that. No. You gotta pick a song that's gonna work for us, everybody. I need you to include with your link the word potato. Okay, so include the word potato with your link. No, obviously evident wouldn't be the same word twice in a row. Oh my god. Chat. Why? What is this? Those are not dulcet tones. Sweeney, you're right. Potato Streets of Rage, the Alpha Gamer WI. Hold on, I'm getting you. I got you. Okay, so Streets of Rage 2 is known for having good music that will last for more than 15 minutes. I gotta say, this is probably gonna be a good choice. Here we go. Mm-hmm. Yeah. This is some tapioca stuff right here. We like this. Oh, baby. Come on. Mm-hmm. Yeah. This is great. Oh, man. Hey, now. Nice. There we go. I just needed that kind of save. I appreciate it. That just saved the run, dropping that line right there. Appreciate it, Tetris. Sometimes Tetris is nice. Wow. Genesis. No way. Not possible. Brutal. Sorry, I missed you, chat. I'm way behind. There we go. Nice box, I like it. Okay, we're fine. Just living a little close to the edge right now. A little close. There we go. Very nice, very, very nice. Feeling it. Fine. Okay. Wow. For some reason, this is weird. This music, just reminds me of a time of great hope for video games. You know? Like, at this point, there are movies where people have VR headsets, you know what I mean? There's movies with 3D polygons. And people go, oh, that's what video games are going to look like. They're going to be so, CG. But this right here is like, we made it. Video games are really good right now. Listen to the sound that my console is making. And Brian Fetto says, and now look what happened. Oh my god. Uh-oh. That's too many. That's frankly too many slips of the finger. Something is going wrong tonight. Because I'm having such good runs, and then the slips. We can't afford those. Those are really bad. I wonder what's going on. Too much VR. Oh my god, this is so good. That's what happens when I have to wait for an L. Doesn't work out. So that is why L doesn't get a name right there. If an L dropped, we really could have fixed that scenario. No L, no fix, no name. Just L being L.
Here I am.
Too late, L. Man, this is a sticky run too, huh? This one's a 400k run though, so don't worry about it. Such a stinky run, good grief. At night, I dream of you. At night, you're my lover too. Oh, what kind of like song am I thinking of? That reminds me of there. At night, you're my sugar darling. At night. What song am I thinking of? Help me out there, chat. Those are not the right lyrics. It's a song that has similar vibes to what I was just doing there. Something from Aqua. Another night, another dream of always you. It's like a vision of love that seems to be true. Something like that. That's what I'm thinking of right there. Another night, another dream, but always you. Something like that. I talk to you. That's what he says. That's what he says. We got it. Talk to you. We got there, everybody. I talk to you. We're there. We're in that spot. Okay, get over there. Oh my god. No way. I can do that anytime. I can do that any day of the week. I can get that piece in there. Be my lover. Okay, so, the only links I'm accepting are the ones with the words be my lover attached to them. Any day of the week, I can get that piece in there. That's just shoddy. That might be a little bit of the sleepies. Might be a little bit of sleepies going on. Okay, wait, we got one. We got Be My Lover. Here we go. Wait, hold on. Stop scrolling. God, oh, it's too fast. Stop it. There we go. Whoa. So we're doing a little Final Fantasy X track next. 200k, not worth our time. We'll make the new criteria 300 or above. That'll be our new high score criteria. Okay, so let's see what we got here. Besaid Island? Is this gonna be good? We'll give it a shot. Oh, and I forgot the technical rule of Bosman v. Wozniak. We don't use the word lover here. It's be my humper. We like to go a little PG here. I'm terribly sorry about that, chat. Please forgive me. I'm sorry I encouraged any of you to use the phrase lover. It was a little crude. Dang, what part of Final Fantasy X is this? This is pretty cool. What's happening at this point of the game? Tell me, chat. Look at Joey, you're too clutch, dude. Sweeney's got a great comment. Lover is locker room talk. Yeah, exactly. I don't want to hear it. Don't bring your locker room talk into this stream. Waka meetup for the first time? Really? It's just, I'm getting such emotions from this. So this is when you're swimming? When you're swimming up to him? I guess that kind of makes sense. But gosh, I don't know. There's real romance to this track. I really dig it. Some poor decision making right there. It's fine. Oh yeah, man. You could use this song. You could use it in it's the scene where like the two kids who clearly like each other are finally like talking to each other, you know? I was just wondering if, like, maybe you wanted to hang out? Yeah, that'd be nice. Cool. Because I was thinking, I don't know, I just wanted to say I'm sorry for the way I treated you this past few weeks. I just never expected that all six of us would end up with these powers. And so I guess that kind of affected how I started treating you, and you didn't deserve any of that. Shut up, Dave. It's fine. I think I was going a little screwy too. But the truth is, we're gonna have to rely on each other a lot now. No. No. You don't know what I'm saying. We're gonna have to rely on each other a lot now. I get what you're saying. And then they kiss. What she meant by reiterating rely, I never understand, you know? When I'm watching movies like that, a moment like that'll just always happen. Like, what does she mean by rely? Why did she say that twice? Just happens in movies, I guess. They start smooching. Camera pulls out. Things are pretty good. We're not allowed to say kiss on the stream too? I mean, look, if you don't like it, I'll take it out. They start locking lips. Look at Joey. You're too clutch, Joey. Alright, enough. Hey, Dave. I saw you locking lips with Sarah. Dude, what do you mean you saw? Well, I mean, I just saw. Not cool, dude. Dave, listen. I can't take your attitude, okay? I think none of us expected to get all these powers. Basically, I need you to be cool with me, okay? Because we're gonna have to start relying on each other a lot now. Yeah, I get it. No, Dave. We're gonna have to start relying on each other. I understand. And then they start kissing. Locking lips, sorry. Implied humping. Okay, we're doing alright. This run's turning around. Hey, Dave. Yeah. What? Did you and Curtis, rely on each other? What did you see? I mean, I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure I saw you two relying on each other. So? We're teammates. You wouldn't understand that because you didn't get any powers. I wish you didn't do that. No, it's true. You could have joined us on that trip. You could have been there. You decided not to go. You decided to stay home. And now you don't have any of the powers we do. So you wouldn't understand the pressure we have. Okay? And so yeah, if I gotta rely on any of those teammates, it's gonna happen. Dave, it's just, I'm your girlfriend, and we've been together for a long time, and it's just really weird for you to just do stuff like that suddenly. Yeah, well, you know what else is weird? I can shoot green laser bolts out of my wrists, okay? That's weird. Humping my friends is not weird. That's what teenagers do. And if you're not cool with that, I think we're gonna have to break up. Dave, are you crying? Yeah. I thought we were gonna get married. But now I know. I can't rely on you. Oh, man. It's bad when I think it's that funny. When a bit is at that level, it ain't right. Oh, no. That is another slip of the finger. These are bad slips. It ain't good tonight. It's really the song's fault. I wouldn't have done that weird bit if it wasn't for this song. Yeah, a little too many S's. Let's bring it down. Bring it down a notch. Uh-huh. Doing fine. Yeah. Late game Tetris, we like those. Level 16, get those points. Dang, that could have been three lines. Simply cleaning things up because it looked a little dirty. Just needed to be clean. All right, let's go for 400k. Let's actually do that, huh? It means we're basically gonna have to do rivers and lakes. Good God, not happening. Mm-hmm. Very nice line. Thank you for showing up. Dave, it's me, Globulor. Yeah, I could tell by your voice, goofball. You have a lot to learn about Earthlings.
I know.
Dave, tell me, please.
I hear you speak of relying on each other. I'm programmed to understand the English language, but not your use of it.
Globulor. Okay, where do I start here, Globulor? Do you know what humping is?
Yes, of course.
Okay, well, that's a start. Well, I mean, sometimes we get really stressed out, you know, with these powers and all. And it's kind of up to each other to rely on each other.
Dave, will you rely on me?
Yes. Okay. Alright, everybody, that sucked. I'm just not good at those later levels. 18, 19, 20, too brutal. Okay, I will need the phrase. I guess we'll do one more. We'll do one more, and then maybe the final run. We'll see. We'll see how we're doing. I want to see the phrase "rely on me." So, say "rely on me." Oh, that's our high score of the night. That ain't bad. And then I'll take the first suggestion with "rely on me." Okay. Ooh, uh-oh, bummer. Someone said rely on M. Hold on. Gosh, stop it. Stop. Okay. Oh, it won't stop. It goes too fast. Yeah, someone said rely on M. I'm sorry, Mark, that doesn't count. So where do we go with? J Roku Jushi. What'd you send me? Oh, Ori and the Blind Forest is what we're doing next. Okay, that'll be interesting. That will hopefully keep things clean. And that's a new high score for the night. That ain't bad. All right, we gotta put it in. Let's put it in. 382. 382. Come on, man. Help me out here. 382, 029. Oh boy. So, just so if anybody doesn't understand what happens here, I'm using a wireless keyboard that appears to have a very limited range. It accepts some inputs and not others. It does what it can. Okay, so we're doing Ori next. Interesting. The waters cleansed, extended. I liked the island theme from Final Fantasy X. That was cool. That was a cool pick. Hey, the Amanda emote's in. I'll drop one of those in chat. What do we use that for? Like, what's the instance we use that for? EZA magic. I guess when something's magical is when we drop that in. Like, I guess if you were really feeling that teenage movie, you know, that we would be dropping that one in. This ain't too bad. I assume that, chat, you went in an emotional direction after I got so mad at the final, or the Metal Gear Solid alert theme. Encounter theme. So you really spun us in this completely opposite direction. It's not bad. I think it kind of works for Tetris. I think we had the composer of Ori on GT Live. That was really cool. GT Live. Oh no, Kyle. Something's up, chat. Something is amiss. Something just ain't right. This is like what they say about Eli Manning. Something, I don't know, just something seems wrong with Eli. He can't throw it as good. Now, I've seen Eli make that pass 100 times. Something must be bothering him. And Eli's just, like, shrugging it off. I guess you could like, tell. I mean, if you just watched the Giants play football, you would know why they're my favorite team. They just lose a lot. They just blow the games. Sometimes they win big. Sometimes they're a great team. But a lot of times, nah. Not a good time for a box. What did Eric Goff tell us to do with a box like that? I don't even know. I don't even know what you're supposed to do. Ugh, and another one. Bad, bad, bad. Hobby Box Burns just subscribed. Thank you. Cool name. I assume that name means something, Hobby Box Burns. Cool name. Have you ever hobby boxed? Yeah, of course I've hobby boxed. Yeah. We all hobby box. It's very popular here. Cool. Yeah, me too. I hobby box a bunch. This is Daleb has a very funny comment. If you press B fast enough, the centrifugal force will turn a box into a line piece. I mean, I butchered the delivery. I'm sorry I ruined your comment. This is Daleb, but that is very funny to me. Okay, you're right, chat. I owe it to you. I'll bail. Yeah. This run is just bad. Like, it just sucks when I finally clean it up, you know, and I'm ready to get some Tetrises. But I think there's no way to get to 200,000 by the end of, by level 10. I can bail for you. I'll bail for you, chat. Kyle, do you remember when Colin Coward said that he would quit ESPN the day they aired eSports? Yep. I remember that headline. I wasn't familiar with him at that time. I wasn't hurt, you know? That kind of thing doesn't offend me. So I really like what Vex663 is doing. Vex663 is gambling on the possibility that the phrase I choose for the next time I lose will be Shrek. So, for some reason, every once in a while, Vex will say the word Shrek and then include a link to some music. Just off the chance that I'll say Shrek as the next word. Gompers, 1393 just subscribed. Thank you, Gompers. 6 months in a row. Shrek Prince is better than Princess Bride. Yeah, Gompers. I can't find anyone who likes Princess Bride more. It's so weird. All right, that's the end of that run. I kind of did bail on it, didn't I? Okay, so now that I've lost the secret code word for the next link, attach the word Shrek. So I'll take the first time I see the word Shrek attached to a link, and a URL with the word Shrek is our next song. Okay, Shrek Castlevania. Interesting. Okay, alright. Oh, there we go. Nope. Oh, it scrolls so fast. Stop it. Stop. I can't click on the link. There it is. Okay. Whew.
I'm Beowulf for it.
Alright, it's playing an ad. I got you, Vex. That was your one shot. You almost had it. I see people saying please, and they keep going after somebody already got in with that Shrek. Castlevania 2, Simon's Quest. Okay, this could be good Tetris music. And what I like about Castlevania music is that it is definitely designed with the intent of being listened to for longer than 15 minutes. Kind of feels like C-type music for sure. Oh, it's so intense though. Dang. On an NES, they were pushing this stuff. That's crazy. The drum. Shells. I think if we can have an error-free run, you know, where I have zero slips of the finger, I think we can get to 200 or 400 easily. It's really just been a lot of botches tonight. Bunch of Eli passes. I don't like that one bit. All right, let's see what we can do with this. What can we do with this? You can die. Everything goes bad. That's like a bail. Should we just bail on this now? No. We shall not. Kyle, you should make us guess a number you're thinking of for music choice. Oh, that's an interesting idea. I really like that idea. So the first track that pops up with the... So that way it's not always the same. Because honestly, yeah, Alpha Gamer's been up near the top almost every single time on that trigger. so that every is more even that way. Okay, yeah, I can do something like that. That's actually a really fair way to do it. I like that. Oh, but you know what the problem with that is? You could just be spamming numbers before I die. So I'm going to have to ask for not just the code word, but also a number attached to the code word as a way to make that work. That's how we'll do it. There will be a code word and a number. However, honestly, chat, it looks like this is going to be the 400k run. So there's kind of no point in it anyway. In trying to figure out what we're going to do for the next run. This is it. 400k is coming, baby. We can't stop it. Very clean. I like it. I'll take it. This is pretty sick. I really dig this track. This was a great suggestion. It's kind of weird. Bosman v. Wozniak's becoming this weird opportunity for me to educate myself in video game music. For instance, we learned that... I mean, I guess we already... I already knew that Streets of Rage 2 was good. You know, that it's an acclaimed soundtrack. But who knew just how good? Who knew? Yeah, so everybody, this is what a good run looks like. I mean, I guess we had a really good run to start the stream, didn't we? Where we were at like 240 getting out of it. That was nice. Anything more frustrating or embarrassing than getting a tiny rocket? No, tiny rockets are fine. As a child, I never got a rocket. Never happened. Whoa, Brian Fetto says, Streets of Rage 2 composer and team made Gotta Protectors. Interesting. I gotta be honest, I didn't listen to the God of Protectors music so much, because that's a handheld game. I'm usually, you know, watching TV. Dang, is the soundtrack good for God of Protectors? So I truly believe that music in this era works so much to define a game's entire vibes, aesthetic even. I know aesthetic is usually used for visuals, maybe exclusively, but to me, this really sets a vibe in the way that the graphics and instruction booklet couldn't, you know what I mean? You have a clear idea of what kind of game you're playing and what the world is like and what's going on in the actions of your character. I don't know what I'm saying. I just really dig this. And it gives me such a clear picture. and I honestly don't believe music is as essential to games today. Waiting on a line here. Any day I can get it over there! Any day! Come on, man! Any day I can get that over there! Ugh! Any day I can get that over there. Wow. That really stinks, chat. I don't know what's going on. I'm switching back to the monitor next week. I'm salty. I'm super salty about that. The perfect piece arrived. I was ready for it. I mean, honestly, it was getting super tall. They're kind of hosing us with no line for a long time there. Too tired to mash, maybe. Alright, so we'll do two more runs. For this run, we need the word any day, and then a number 1 through 20. I've decided my number. I know what it is. So do any day as one word or two words. I'll accept both, and then a number 1 through 20. Oh, I'm certainly salty about that. It makes me so mad. Okay. Two people do not have my number yet. Oop. Oh, we have it. Haru, 1717 has it. Hold on. The number was 17. Sick Monster Hunter Violin. Whoa. Haru, I'm trying to get to you, bud. It's moving too fast. Okay. Monster Hunter we're doing. Haru 17. Haru 1717, I mean. Picked the number 17. And here we go. Yeah, I gotta be honest, I've listened to zero Monster Hunter music. So this could be anything. Ooh. Yeah, this ain't bad, right? I see people congratulating Haru in chat, and it makes me realize how strange of a stream Bosman v. Wozniak has become. This is such a weird stream, isn't it? Now we have like a mini contest to get songs played, which is cool. It's another weird layer onto it. I don't mind it one bit. We're learning all this together. Week 26. So, this version of the song, what game is it from? Like, is this a 3DS? Is this a 3DS track, is what I'm asking, basically. Or is this a console version? Getting a little dirty. Very nice. I like it. Console Monster Hunter, you know better than that. It exists. There's one on Wii U. And I think several on PS2, yeah? I honestly don't know Monster Hunter well. Maybe just one on PS2. Kyle's Riptide GP Renegade, any good? It's on sale right now. So here's what's up with Riptide GP Renegade. And I've been wanting to do this on Huber Syndrome. He wanted to do an episode about it. I like it. It's absolutely, when you say, is it any good? It is absolutely, the answer is yes, it is some good. There is good in it. I don't like it as much as Riptide GP2, which is such a bummer to say because they put so much more effort into this game. But it's weird, it's like, Vex is at 4%. Oh, on your phone! That's why you're using the Shrek system, you're gaming the system. Alright, Vex, thanks for using the last of your battery on this silly stream. Just about, I guess, overshooting the sequel. You know, I think it's a really interesting video game subject to talk about, because we've seen it a lot throughout history. Where a game kind of misunderstands its success and, like, goes in a... maybe too much of a very particular direction. Riptide GP Renegade adds a story, adds a progression. That is less fun than maybe the imaginary story that I made for myself with Riptide GP2. Okay, so we need some Joey magic to make this work. I'll put you there first, Joey. Let's get a little Joey magic. Another Joey is what we need. What's up, Joey? Show up. Show up, Joey. There he is. Little Joey magic. Look how nice that is. Joey's too clutch. Ooh! Use the Amanda emote. That's the time. That's the time! Kyle, when will you appear in Huber Syndrome to talk about Link to the Past? Oh yeah, I guess I could. I guess because I lost that trial. I considered my obligations nulled. And I actually have some nice things to say about A Link to the Past. Huber doesn't get him. It's not as bad as it looks, chat, but again, we could really die here. Let's do it. Let's be brave. Joey, yes, Joey! Oops. Kind of slammed that one down before I should have. It's alright. If you're new to the rules of Tetris, you get points for slamming. You might notice that each of my slips of the fingers tonight was me slamming. Unnecessarily. And so that kills us. That kills us every time. And so I gotta get out of the habit of slamming all the time. I gotta stop that. That sucked. That was a bad run. That's on me. Okay, everybody. The next run will be our final run. We have a canon final run song. It's not up for a contest. Nobody gets to sneak one in. Is it too late to bet? Oh, yeah, absolutely. It's absolutely too late to bet. Okay, let me get my final run graphic up. Here we go. Final run. Okay, let's start that final run. Let's do it. Hold on, I want final run to be centered. It looks weird right there. There, boom, kind of. All right, and then our music. Oh, uh-oh. Uh-oh. Here we go, final run. Oh no. Okay, well, we got our first slip. Bail. I'm bailing on the run. I'm bailing on the run. That was not the one. Yeah, so that's been an issue tonight. I did break a rule that I set last week. I said that I would not do a Red Bull before the stream on a late night on Friday. I did do a Red Bull before the stream. So that might be a factor, chat. I gotta be frank with ya. How about a line, though? Right now it'd be so nice for a line. Yes. Okay, did you see that? I stopped slamming. You don't have to slam, Kyle. Just feels so good. Very clutch. Thank you for appearing. You like that. I was like, actually, you know what? Let's just take a moment right now. Everyone, you just played probably the best game you're gonna play all year long. And maybe for years past that. You just played Donkey Kong Country Tropical Freeze. Now, you might find yourself in a situation where you have to praise to your coworkers just how excellent this game is. And listen, they're not gonna hear you. They're all hooked on some dumb card game. So why don't you just stay here and appreciate this with me, David Wise. Who cares about them? Who cares about Game of the Year awards? None of that matters. All that matters is you and me right here, right now. This funky groove. Donkey Kong. This is all in honor of Donkey Kong. Feel it. Feel my passion through these notes. I remember Sticker Bush Symphony. I remember it. I know exactly how good that track is. And I'm about to play around on this saxophone. I'm gonna give that one song the love and respect it deserves. Because I'm David Wise. For some reason right there, chat, I thought that a line would be more likely than an L. I was proven wrong, but it's okay. The piano too? This is ridiculous. We're so lucky every single week that this song is still around. You know what I mean? That nobody went on the internet and deleted this song. We're lucky that that didn't happen. That our government didn't pass some law that says the ending credits theme of Donkey Kong Country Tropical Freeze is outlawed, henceforth. It's simply too powerful. Oh boy. No way, we're getting slips already. No way. Redemption. There we go. Box town. Box it up, baby. Box it up at Box Town. Welcome to Box Town. I hope you enjoy your stay. I hope you're not here long. We have a swimming pool, but it's not very nice. We have new sheets, but only half the nights. Box town. Hotel. Ugh, the pieces didn't come. They didn't come for us. So we die now. Maybe not. The pieces came. They're coming. Nice. The final run continues. Whew. Brutal, though. Really brutal. Kyle, dude. Hey, I'm just trying to survive, man. I'm trying to find something. Alright. Oh my gosh, the mashing is not on point tonight. Heesh. Heesha kabisha. Do we do that, I guess? That was pretty slick. That wasn't too bad. I like that. Tell him, David. Tell him there's nothing to worry about. Use the power of your saxophone. The power of this guitar. Piano takes a turn. It's your turn, piano. Okay. I'm feeling this run. I'm feeling it again. It won me back. Give me the worst thing a run could do, which is hope. Give me the worst thing a run could give you is hope, I guess. Proper phrasing. Nice, buddy. Appreciate it.
Good God. Listen to this, man. Everybody's going nuts on this track right now. Joey, you're too good. You're too good to us. Should have waited. Could have been more patient. It's fine. Just things were getting ugly is why I did that. Maybe we can get a little gold bloom right now. Let's do it. We need it. Sorry. Bailing on gold bloom even. Ashes are not on point. Ugh. I guess that's the end of this run. Dang. Look at me. I can't get any peace anywhere. Oh, that stinks. Well, at least we didn't bail on the run. Truly bad stuff tonight, though. Let's see who got close. Oh, it's such a shame to have to turn that music off. Alright, let's see who got closest tonight. Who got closest? Set high score. What do we do tonight? 382029. 382029. 382029. Okay. Enter. Tonight's winner, 872 off. Were not a lot of people who guessed in the 3/8s. The early 3/8s, in fact. So yeah, you won by a considerable margin. Winner. Let me copy in your name. Do we even put it in? Yeah. We'll do it for sure. Why not? We're above 300. Let's be proud for a sec. Let's be proud of ourselves. We didn't give up. I do feel though, if we went back and looked at each of our runs tonight, I think each of them was just cut short by like an idiot slip of the finger. Like not even a regular slip of the finger, but one that just doesn't make sense where it happened and why. So that's disappointing. Oops, why did that happen? I'm just gonna type it in manually and hope I don't make any errors. Yeah, that's right. Okay. Ooh, Dirty Tet 69. That is such a funny name. That's pretty good. Dirty Tet 69. Thank you for subscribing. What can I say? You have the name of a lifetime. Never give that one up. Okay, let's go see the Baron. We're ready to end the stream, aren't we all? Let's do it. It's been 2 hours. I played too much Tetris. Okay, B-type. Let's go back to B-type music, too. All right, we're going to level 9. We're going to height 5. We're going to try to get 25 lines. I gotta say, I'm still thinking about Batman. I think it's going to end up being one of my personal favorite games of the year. Really crazy stuff. I was just on a whole other plane of existence tonight. Feels weird. Ugh. This is bad. Alright. Boxes are bad. Thank you.
I mean, we still have Final Fantasy 15 coming. We still have The Last Guardian coming. But it's just so different. You know? You know I love Uncharted 4. Big time. But I've never done anything like that Batman game. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh, we gotta call it, huh? I mean, obviously we're gonna get the Baron, but clearly I'm too tired to be playing, to be operating Tetris right now. Not even playing, just like, he's too tired to move pieces. This is real bad. Maybe we just keep moving the stream up in time. Maybe even 11 p.m. is too late. I might think about it. I might think about going even earlier next week. Oh my god, Kyle. Oh boy. I've officially lost the chat, so it's going to be a real challenge to get to the Baron, which is kind of fun. It's good for it to be a challenge. I mean, some pieces would help big time right there. Oh my god, Kyle. Okay, so that was real bad. Okay, here we go. Will the Witness make the list? Witness is definitely in my current top five of the year. So yeah, Witness has to get bumped by the remaining games of 2016 for it not to be around at the end. Absolutely. I really like The Witness. Witness is very cool game design. I know you all don't want to hear this, but I think of it as an adventure game more than I think of it as a puzzle game. I just love exploring that island. Doable. It's doable. We can still live. Thank you, Joey. That's going to help us out a lot. You're too good to us, Joey. Oh, no. Joey, can we get you over there? No, I couldn't get the Joey over there. We only had five more runs. Five more lines. Five more lines. Oh man, that was a stinker. That was on me. I did some poor construction there, but also just horrible pieces. Mean pieces. V8 Dave, I don't think you're paying attention to the text above my name. My face. Sleep, Kyle. It's true, I do. I do. I'm gonna get it. Don't worry about it. Sleep comes immediately after the Baron. We got it. I finally was able to make all the necessary synaptic connections to make this run happen. And I know we still need 9 more lines, but I'm calling it. This is happening. Baron is imminent. Mhm. Good. Mhm. 2-1, baby. Okay, tonight's Baron pilot, Hesperus 84. Hesperus, just wait a moment. Once these musicians have left and the sky is open, we're gonna see the Baron, and you're gonna take her off into space. Godspeed, Hesperus. Obviously, I'm always a little conflicted when people who bet against me to do very well win. But what can I say? You called it. You had a gut feeling about how I would perform tonight. You made the call. And you are tonight's Baron pilot. Be safe, but be courageous. Godspeed. Alright, everyone, that's gonna be the Amanda salute. Is very funny. I love a PJ salute, too, always. Because, you know, the PJ salute doesn't look like he means it. Okay, that's it for the end of this stream. Someone said I said the same thing 3 weeks in a row. No, 3 weeks ago I got 400k. Pay attention. when you're mean to me, sometimes I'm mean back. Look, it was 2 weeks ago that I beat 400k. It hasn't been that long. It's going to happen again next week. Don't worry about it. That's been the stream. That's been Bosman v. Wozniak. It might be a 10 p.m. stream next week. Let's see. I know that would bum some of you out, but it might need to be a necessity. That's it. That's it for this stream. If you don't know what Easy Allies is, a good place to find out is patreon.com/easyallies, which is also where we're supported. We are supported through this site called Patreon. We're supported by viewers like you, people who send us support just so we can make videos, because we couldn't survive on views alone. Maybe for obvious reasons. we're not insanely popular, but yeah, exactly. We do what we do. We have people who like what we do, and that's the best part. The best thing in the world, the best thing you could ask for. Thank you, everybody, for watching. And check out easyallies.com for a schedule to see everything that's coming up, adjusted to your time zone, and to see all the videos we make. We make a lot of videos, and there's podcasts and previews, reviews, a live stream, music videos, tournaments. We do it all, baby. Because we love video games, so we love making videos about video games. That's it for this week. You can hear it in my throat, can't you? It's collapsing. That's such a weird feeling. Blech. Okay, everyone, that's enough Tetris for tonight. I will be back for more Tetris next week. I hope to see you then. For now, I'm going to turn off my microphone and give you the best music Tetris has to offer. Night, everybody.